Hello, this is Mohan Bila. Welcomes you to the heritage places on the earth. Let's begin the today's subject on heritage places. First, we'll start with Victoria Terminus. First place, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Terminus. This is popular railway station, also famous by its former name Victoria Terminus. This is historic terminal train station. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Terminus, fondly abbreviated CST, is located in Mumbai on western part of India. The terminus was designed by British-born architectural engineer Frederick William Stevens. Terminal was built over a period of 10 years, starting in 1878 and completed on 1888. This is UNESCO World Heritage Site in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. This is a grand reminder of British Raj in India. CST is excellent example of Victorian Gothic architecture in India. The CST is a sole witness for development of Mumbai city, its business and growth of plum industry. CST becomes the symbol of Mumbai, Bombay. It's a perfect fusion of British and Indian design. The most famous original name was Bori Bandar, starting its first railway service up to Thane. During the British rule, the station was redesigned and rebuilt by architect F.W. Stevens, who named it as Victoria Terminus. The construction of the station took 10 years to complete and was open to Queen on the date of her Golden Jubilee in 1887. At the time, the building was most expensive structure in Mumbai, costing 260,000 sterling pound. This looked like a palace, beautiful palace. CST was a novel achievement during that period. Today, the building remains the most architectural design. CST was built in accordance to C-shaped plan and symmetrical on both east and the west axis. If you decide to visit Mumbai, then make sure that the CST is in your must-see list, because the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Terminus is one of the most high-rated landmarks in the Mumbai city. This is most favorite location for Bollywood's movie maker, and many more films have been picturized on this location. I have traveled from London St. Pancras station to Paris. When I seen this Pancras station, it has got so much similarity to CST. Both look so similar from the outer side. Crown Baha'i Dome, which is the focal symbol of beautiful structure. You can see this structure resembles to our Indian palaces. The entrance of the CST is decorated by the statue of lion and a tiger, representing two countries, Great Britain and India.